income, researching HIV/AIDS in that country. The songs that you will hear and the poems tell the stories that were told to me and that moved me and that transformed my own sense of the world. In many ways, as we perform these pieces, we are speaking about ourselves, even as we are speaking with empathy about those people who these poems are based on. At the heart of it is that grand alchemy that transforms pain.
Thank you.
One year now since she gave up the stone in her belly, swelling into grotesquery, a universe of errors. One year now since the burial and greed of his mouth, pulling at anything subtle. One year now since the confession that his fainting is vomiting, his skin curdling, his AIDS in his blood. One year now since she heard the news of the end of her life, and now no one speaks. No one has words to offer her. No one can console. I promise myself simple things, and I will be as beautiful.